Hello, Jesse Good here. I don't know if anybody knows about this little poly bag, but this was found at the Learning Express, and this retails for $4. Don't listen to their upcharge. It has 42 pieces and one mini doll. It's for Frozen 2, and I legally purchased this, so I could cover this if you ask me. This is Princess Elsa. The design of this actually has an appearance very similar to Rapunzel from Tangled. Am I the only one thinking this? The design of this also is in the biggest set for Frozen 2. So this is a very cheap way to get that outfit. I still don't like how they use this yellow coloring for the hair for Elsa because her hair is more closer to a white than a yellow. I don't know. Beyond that though, same face they've been using for a few years if I'm not mistaken. And I remember when they first updated that, I really liked it because it looks more close to the animation than to LEGO Friends. So for the build of this set, you have the throne here, and the design of this, I don't know. I like how it looks, but it just doesn't work very well for a mini doll. Since it has some studs, I guess, being shown and not covered up or anything, it kind of pushes her up a bit, and it makes for a very awkward seating positioning. If you get a good position, though, like this right here, it doesn't look so bad. You can't really sit her holding this design. It'll make her topple over, so that's kind of a shame. Though, it is nice to get all these translucent blue pieces with this build. The side build is adorable. I mean, it's just a little table here, but there's some great pieces like these 1x1s with the modified, I guess, edges to them. And also this 1x2 printed chocolate and this plate piece, which is actually kind of rare. But that's it for the build of this set. Let's take a look at the packaging and then the final verdict. Okay, well, we already took a look at the actual polybag itself in the beginning, but this design for the instructions, I really like this little pathway they got going on. It looks like a maze or something. And all of these sets, I do own some of these, so expect reviews for them in the coming days. So overall, this polybag is actually a really good parts pack. You got a rare Elsa, you got some nice translucent blue with that throne, you also got some good pieces with the little table build. Beyond that, I think the build for the throne is just a little bit awkward for the seating arrangements at least, and for $4, I don't think this is a bad deal. I'd give this one a B overall. So that's it for now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.